Jack-whacked or varnished in an unattractive way, but